Stay back.
Take that! Heal! Want some? Thunder! Take that! Take that! Heal! Thunder! You okay?
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Guess they were too much for me. I'm just gonna have to train harder. You're pretty tough. You really handled those things. Are you here to enter the games?
What games?
The games games. To see who's strongest. One day, I'm gonna win them all and become a true hero.
Hank! Where are you? Front and center right now! Or I'm tacking on another 1,000 laps!
Uh-oh. Gotta go. The Colosseum's just up ahead. I hope I get to see you fight there sometime!
A competition. I should find out how strong I really am.
Jeez Louise, one chump after another. Like a who's who of decathlon disasters around here. All I need is one measly warrior tough enough to give Zeus a jolt of his own medicine.
Wait. Dark, moody, powerful?
Yes,
he is perfect.
This is it.
How sad is this?
Huh?
Pains me to see it. All that power going to waste.
Who are you?
Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead, God of the Underworld, yada yada, how you doing? Hey, let me guess. You're trying to put the kibosh on the darkness inside you. Am I right? Of course I'm right. Well, anyway, bad idea.
Wait, what?
Okay, stay with me. Darkness is inside everybody. Nothing to be ashamed of. You play nice with it, and darkness will be your best friend. But if you go and get all self-conscious and refuse to face it, the darkness will run over you like a debutante at a toga sale. And then where are you? Nowhere! Now me, I look at you, and I see potential. That's right, kid. You got the potential to conquer the darkness inside you. And I'll even give you some pointers. I mean, believe me, if anybody knows conquering, I know conquering.
Well, let's hear it then. How do I conquer the darkness?
Easy. You sign up for the games.
I know. Please, Lord Hades, the games. But hey, you would be surprised what you can learn in the heat of battle. And don't worry, I'll be right there to guide you every step of the way. I'm kind of what you'd call an expert in the art of darkness. Oh, decide fast. This is a limited time offer.
Thank you.
When are you going to tell me how to conquer the darkness?
Hold your chariot horses. You would not believe the bureaucracy involved with these things. Name?
Terra.
Kind of earthy, but all right. Now, height and weight. What's this? Favorite god? Come on, Hades. There, ba-boom. Easy peasy. I sense that you're already starting to get all warm and fuzzy with that darkness inside you. It's sweet, really. And hey, by the time you win the final match here, you'll have figured out how to conquer it for good. And don't worry, anything goes wrong, I'll make it all go away. Service with a smile.
I got it.
Let's go!
When are you...
Thank you.
Let's go.
Let's go! Freeze!
Long!
Okay, this is not what I had in mind. But hey, I can improvise. Time for Plan Beta.
Pardon me, coming through. I'm gonna miss my match.
Hello, Plan Beta. Hey, kid!
Huh?
Over here. Come here.
Once I've conquered the darkness in my heart, I'll never have to fear it again.
Super Warrior, see? Right here. This, it's the power of darkness. Would have been yours, still could, if you open up to it.
Hades! You were just playing me! The darkness will never have me!
Help me. You've gotta... my heart free.
Forget it. It looks like I bet on the wrong dark horse. That kid doesn't have what it takes to handle darkness.
You gonna make it?
Yeah. I'm finally free. Where is...
He's gone.
Man, how could I let a guy like him control me? I'll never live it down. Thanks.
Tara.
Thanks, Tara. I'm Zach. Yep. Definitely. Tara, you're exactly what I pictured a hero would be. Not the way you look. There's something else about you.
Well, I'm no hero. Trust me.
You kidding? Listen to those cheers, man. You don't get to decide if you're a hero or not. They do. And they've already made up their mind. Whether you like it or not, you're their hero. And mine, too. It's too bad. I really wanted to fight you fair and square.
Maybe someday, Zach.
Ha ha.